Holy cow, look how beautiful you look.
You're so silly.
Are you ready?
I think I'm ready. Jim's over there.
Look at that. You guys ready for this?
I'm ready.
Ready to be a witness?
I'm ready.
Ready to be a witness for the Lord? Wow, wow. Let's do it. You got some good things to say about him? Come on, one good thing. One good thing.
He's my best friend.
Ooh, that is.
And I'm so glad I'm marrying my best friend.
Wow. That is, you couldn't ask for anything better than that.
No, I cannot.
Okay.
No.
Jim, one good thing. Tell me one thing about this beautiful woman that you just love before we do this.
Well, she is, of course, very beautiful.
Yes, very beautiful.
She is my best friend.
Wow.
Yes, my best friend. She's the yin to my yang.
I don't know anything about the yang and the yang, but I know one thing. Best friends, BFFs, yes, are the best.
Yep.
And she's yours.
That's right.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. We're here, Lord God, in your presence, and we invite you here right now. In Jesus' name.
Gonna be here for you, baby. I'll be a man of my word. Speak the language in a voice that you have never heard. I wanna be with you forever, baby. I wanna die in your arms. In a cabin by a meadow where the wild bees swarm. And I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you. And I'll earn your trust, making memories of. I wanna honor your mother. Oh, I wanna learn from your father. I wanna steal your attention like a bad outlaw. I wanna stand out in a crowd for you, a man among men. I wanna make your world better than it's ever been. I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you. And I'll earn your trust, making memories of us. Follow the rainbow wherever the four winds blow. And there'll be a new day coming your way. I'm gonna be here for you from now on. This you know somehow. You've been stretched to the limit, but it's all right now. And I'll make you a promise. I know there's life after this. I'm gonna be there to meet you with a warm, sweet kiss. And I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you. I'm gonna love nobody loves you. And I learn your trust, making memories of us.
Thank you, Father. We thank you for this day. This is one that just brings great joy to my heart, Lord God. Thank you for Jim and Deseree. Just what a part of my life they have become. So we just ask your presence here in Jesus' name. You know, Jim, I feel like I really have known you your whole life. Because the Bible says before Jesus, you were dead. And when you accepted Jesus, I was holding your hand. I baptized you, and now I am so honored to give to each other your hands in marriage today. So thank you for thinking of me. But Jim, it says that you need to submit to one another. In the book of Ephesians, Paul tells us that we need to submit to each other in Christ. And as it says here, you, as a wife, need to submit to your husband as unto the Lord. But for you, Jim, you're the head of the wife, as Christ is the head of the church and his body, which is, he is your Savior. So now I'm just going to skip over here, Jim. And it says this in Corinthians. And I have taken the liberty to paraphrase this a little bit. It says here, Jim is patient. Jim is kind. Jim does not envy. Jim doesn't boast. And Jim is not proud. Jim is not rude. Jim is not self-seeking. Jim is not easily angered. Jim keeps no records of wrong. Jim never delights in evil, but rejoices in truth with his new bride, and always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. That's your new role. I'm only taking a bride here today, but you're taking a family. God has picked you personally for her. And God has given you this man, not only for you, but for your children. I just thank God that I'm a part of it and he's here as a witness. So, Deseree, in the name of Jesus, do you take Jim to be and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, for in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live? Jim, in the name of Jesus, do you take Deseree to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live? Rings, please. Jim, take this ring. Put it on Deseree's finger. Squeeze it right on there. Dave, and Deseree, take this ring. Father, in your presence, I ask you to just join these two together forever. Lord God, nothing on this earth, in this earth, above this earth, can ever separate them, not only from their love, but your love for them. In Jesus' name, I pronounce you man and wife.
Yeah.
Yay! Woo!
Hey.
Yeah.